So this leads me to a little story here. I was traveling to Vancouver one time to work on the water balance model stuff, and there's a radio show I was listening to, and they were talking, Vancouver was in a drought, it was in 2003, I believe, and their reservoirs were really low. And the person was talking about all these water conservation efforts, and here I was going to a meeting about the stormwater, rainwater management, and how we're gonna try and capture and put water into ground, all these kind of things. And I sort of thought to myself, you know what, it's the same thing. We're talking about putting down topsoil to capture the rainfall in the wintertime so that we can have healthier streams, replenish our groundwater, have more water in the streams for later in the summer because the groundwater is feeding the base flow. It's the same thing for water conservation. The topsoil that absorbs the water in the wintertime is the same topsoil that retains water in the summertime so you can irrigate less, so your lawns are healthier. It's water conservation. Big time here in the Okanagan. If you look at how your development happens, how often do we strip the topsoil away and don't put it back? And then you put your turf down and you irrigate and it looks good the first year, and then you're irrigating the heck out of it from then on.